This is Aliens Dark Descent. We're here on PlayStation 5 Pro. Be sure to like the video, subscribing is great as well. So this is a strategy-based, kind of difficult but tactical Aliens game. You're largely playing with the over-the-top perspective as you command an individual and also a team of Colonial Marines dealing with aliens. Pretty cool, right? And yeah, we've got two graphical modes here. This is the quality mode, which is more of your like full 4K at 30 FPS. Oh no, he's dead. What's going on? And then the other mode, which you can switch to at any point, is your performance mode, which is actually the default mode that you have when you're playing. There's also an ultra-wide option as well. And this is more of a softer thing, something that might be more like 1440p at 60 FPS. And yeah, those are kind of your graphical options for diving in and enjoying the magic of this alien's experience. Uh-oh. Better take his pistol. Search for a weapon. It's actually pretty neat, and they integrate the horror elements of this pretty well. I was just playing this on the Xbox side of things, like literally a week or so ago, so it's kind of fascinating timing, all things considered. And nice to be back here diving in and showcasing this distinct Aliens experience. It's a mix of cinematics, too, to let you really feel the horror. And let the horror come alive! Something got out.
That is not Trimonite. Shit. There's something in there.
Uh-oh.
There's a welder back there.
Let's search this technician, grab this item, even though there's something creepy and unseemly in this room.
Can't chew its way through a door. Keep it together, Michael.
Run! You know there's something dangerous in here, woman. Get out of there! Wield the door shut. Uh-oh. Can't imagine what that is. It's actually an interesting kind of tutorial of sorts that gets you learning how to move around and what the world's like, and then they implement little horror-type things, which is something you don't see typically in this genre of game. It's quite neat. Nothing sounded angry. I feel like no one takes these extraterrestrial attacks seriously, except for myself.
What the hell was aboard the Bensonville?
What are you talking about?
The dock crew and cargo bay 4 are dead.
Dead? That's not funny.
Something got loose and killed.
Uh-oh. Power failure. Well, this isn't good. Emergency
generators. What just happened?
Well, the power just went out. Face huggers! Oh. Run! Wrong move, dude. See, if you think about it, that's a lot of potential aliens. Like, a lot of potential aliens. Look, she's the only survivor. What are the odds? There was one for you, too. You ever feel bad for, like, the extra face huggers that can't find a face to hug?
Security.
I don't think security's gonna be doing anything, lady. I gotta be honest with you. I think he's dead. Yep, that'll do it.
What the hell is happening? Everyone's dying in there.
Well, yeah, there's aliens killing people.
I can't let that happen.
You let this official surprise your thing, please respond. What's going on over there?
Nothing good. Nothing good.
USS Otago, this is Administrator Hayes. There's some kind of infestation aboard. Otago, you have to intercept the Benenville before it leaves the system. Can you hear me, Otago?
Please copy. Is everything all right? Please copy.
Damn it! Comms are down. I can't fix them from here. I need to get to the comms room.
All right, let's get to it.
Lewis? Are you in there? I need access to the comms room. Lewis, answer me, damn it!
Go away! You'll draw him right to us.
Open the damn door!
No way! It's staying locked to keep those things out!
You think that'll help? They're in the vents.
Vents?
Shit! Lewis! Lewis!
I think they came out of the vents and got him.
Alert. Alert. Station integrity compromised.
This whole station is falling apart.
Manning?
It's out there. It's waiting for me.
Manning.
You're not wrong.
Stay here.
No, no. It can't see me here. Go away. Go away.
Okay. Just keep your head down. Right?
Sounds like these guys are all having a bad day. Run! Oh, good. Our android survived. Sure, that'll work out in our favor.
Daniel, you alright?
Deputy Administrator, it appears that these creatures have destroyed our communication system.
Really?
Why would they do that? They're animals.
Sorry, I have no idea. I wish I could help you further.
Shit, the Bentonville. I need to stop that ship. Daniel? Our planetary quarantine protocols. They're still operational, aren't they?
I do believe so, Deputy Administrator.
What do I do? Those things have to come from the planet. If even one gets off-world... No, there's no choice. I could stop them.
Deputy Administrator, you're only following the Weyland-Yutani containment procedures. The Cerberus protocol was specifically designed for a situation like this. What you're doing is only right.
Doesn't feel right.
Right. Yes.
We're gonna destroy everything. It's the only way to be sure. Nuke it from orbit, am I right? Game over, man. I should have saved that in case I died. That would have been great. Come on, get through this large area where we're totally not going to have to do a tactical stealth sequence later. Activate the Cerberus protocol.
Warning, three ships detected. USS Otago, Bentonville, Baldrin. Will be caught in the high orbit interdiction radius. Please confirm command.
I am so...
You have condemned them all.
Activated. Purging contaminant vectors. Stand by. Stand by.
Kind of majestic, isn't it?
Engaging targets.
I feel like you should be able to program those to specifically hit one thing. Can you turn it off afterwards too, as to not destroy the other ships? Oh, there goes all those people. Kind of looks as, like the FMV stuff of like the 80s, 90s. Uh-oh. Look at this friendly animal. It looks hungry. It's salivating at the chance to meet you. I wonder if you could pet it. It'd probably feel pretty disgusting, right? That's just mildly inconvenient to get. Isn't that awesome? This is where we learn how to hide like a coward. It's hungry. Okay, so we gotta be nice and quiet. Okay, it doesn't know I'm here. We're just gonna make a run for it. Everything will be okay. Go, 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 go. Oh, well that's... What are the odds of that happening? It's just statistically unlikely. Look how happy that alien is. It's like, ooh, free snack. Until these guys arrive.
Come on, we'll cover you.
Okay, now we've got a Marine crew.
I'm Sergeant Harper, USCM. You?
Hayes, Deputy Administrator. You're from the Otago?
Yeah. What the hell was that thing?
It was... Everyone's dead. It was on one of the cargo shuttles.
All right, people. We're falling back to the dropship. Hunslet, we're rolling to you.
Copy.
Now we've got a team.
Cerberus protocol in effect.
What the fuck is a Cerberus protocol?
No clue. Just keep it moving and watch those corners.
It's planetary quarantine. Nothing in, nothing out.
Sounds like a real party.
Won't we have to, like, turn that off to get out of here with our lives? go, squad.
You okay, Sarge?
Eyes ahead. Something's coming.
Harper? We've got movement.
Where's our android friend? I got a bad feeling about this.
Manning? Where are you going?
It's not safe here! It's not!
Damn straight, but we'll get you out.
No, you don't understand. It's here. It's here.
There it is.
Light it up. Eyes up. That thing's still out there.
Yeah, it just kind of ran away. It's like we just mildly inconvenienced it.
Take him out! Use a grenade!
Kill that.
Eat them.
Squirrely
nice.
Fast, ain't they?
We need that elevator. Punch it.
Tracker's lighting up.
All right. Set for suppressing fire and check your targets.
Getting closer. Closer.
Wait for my order. Steady. Steady.
What's up, Mr. Cyborg?
Daniel! Daniel, is that you?
Administrator Hayes, where are you going?
We're getting to safety, Daniel. Please, come with us.
I'm afraid I can't permit that. Cerberus protocols are in effect.
I know, but we can't stay. It's not safe.
The protocols are clear. Nothing in, nothing out.
Oh, great.
I'm sorry, Administrator Hayes.
Now he's evil.
Quarantine breach in progress. Deadly force operating.
Bring it down!
What the hell was that?
I don't know. I've never even heard Daniel raise his voice.
Sense, man. Creepy little fuckers.
Ain't that the truth?
Hold still, I'm... Oh no.
What?
Its blood is... some kind of acid.
Fuck, what kind of blood type is that?
The acid kind?
Latimer, you fit to move?
I'm... not dying here.
Alright, let's get off this damn station.
Someone looks pretty injured.
We need Latimer mobile ASAP. I'll break open the medkit.
This is very in-depth, actually.
Shit! Ah! Ruiz, you're making it worse!
Hey, shh, don't be such a baby. There you go. You ain't pretty, but that ship sailed long ago.
Gee, thanks.
It's actually like a really neat take on aliens.
They're too close. Twitch to sidearms.
Those things are handy for close encounters.